No, it's called Fozzy Across America. And what we decided to do, because our new record came out today, Judas, three shows in three different cities in three different time zones in one day. No rock and roll band has ever done this before.
I'm here to see my favorite band, Fozzy. I got here at 6:30, but I'm first in line, so it was worth it.
It's about 8:30 in the morning, so we start off at 9 a.m., which is pretty crazy, very early for a rock and roll show. And we play a full set. It's not just one or two songs, you know, and we're gone. We play a full set, then we go to El Paso, do another set there at 3, and then we end up in Las Vegas and do the last set at 11:30 tonight.